So guys, let's say that for a weird reason you're still playing Tarkov Arena, and also because you have more than 1 hour playtime, you're too invested to quit and want to become a professional Tarkov Arena player. Mika Mo have the perfect preset tree for you to follow in order to destroy those other nasty players. Oh, I wonder what is the class Kamo? Is it Assault? Is it Marksman? No, those are for the weak perks. Real Chads play with a Scout. More specific, with Plaintime Streamline. But come on, he sucks, he has a Kedar. You are very right, mister. He's absolutely garbage. That's why I don't even have footage with him. But you gotta look a little bit in the future, because the preset he immediately unlocks is better than all the level 2 presets in the whole game. Dear Kamo enjoyers, I'm presenting you a nasty boy with a full kitted no recoil gun, level 3 armor and all the meds you'll ever need. Please meet
Vitis.
Yes guys, I know you're very impressed and you want to name your future children after me. But please stop salivating. This could be you if you would use these presets. Oh, you nasty boys. Whenever in this life you'll have a chance against the SMG. Oh! Come on mister, don't be shy. Show the beautiful head to Daddy Kamo. Oh, did you left? Maybe you're here? No? Oh, I hear you.
It's silent now, we don't say a word. We're just looking at each other.
Toyoyoyoyoy, mister, you think you could hide from me? No, let me tell you something. You cannot do it. Let me see, do they have a sniper in the tower? Oh? Is he deaf? Okay. Maybe I can see your friends from here? Don't worry guys, I have a good plan. I'm going to take this hunter and I'm going to pull up a crazy maneuver. Oh, somebody's hurt down there. I love how he did a crazy antelope jump. Ah, yes, my teammate is capturing the objective, very smart. This is how I celebrate an ace, guys. I'm very happy for what I did. This is a peak male performance for me.
I am a hidden scientist.
Now you might say, Kamo, these bullets are too weak. You can't kill nobody with them. Don't worry about this. We will unlock the next preset very fast. And until then, just shoot for the head. This gun has no recoil. I bet you feel dumb now. Come on. A few more games and then you don't need to use this preset anymore because you unlock the better one. Man, but I like this preset. Hoi. You think you are safe? You are not safe. Neither are you, mister. Nobody's safe when Kamo is in the lobby. Okay, maybe except that guy. That guy almost killed me. Don't worry, guys. You will unlock these presets quite fast. And meanwhile, you'll also have fun while playing with the current one. One day you'll stay and think, oh, what fun I had playing with the Kedar. I hate every second of my existence while I'm playing with this gun. I hate this gun with a pure passion. I'd rather go and stab the enemy than shoot again with it. Maybe I get a kill? Oh, mister. Oh, I got an 8 kill. Give me your loot, mister, very fast. I know this is not Escape from Tarkov, but I can't play with this Kedar anymore. Oh, I love this gun so much. I would play with this gun for every second of my life instead of the Kedar. Oh, you think you're slick by hiding behind the wall, huh? Do you think I'm afraid? I'm very afraid. But this gun is too good, I'll never change it. I can't wait to change this gun. I can't play with it anymore. I need new preset. I just need a change. Oh. Okay, don't get me wrong, this gun is very good. Stop shooting at me, boys, I'm trying to explain something. Gun very good, but I'm bored. Oi. I don't even know I killed that guy. That guy was an enemy the whole time! I looked at him while he killed my teammate! I need to punish you now, mister, come on! Okay, this gun served me very well, but oi! Oh, I see you, nasty boy. Come on, don't be shy. Okay, I'm very happy after this game I changed this preset. Guys, I don't want to brag, but look at this boy. He has everything you need. Good gun with good recoil, very good ammo, and a very kissable face. And also some Vaseline so I can shove my cock. You know, this preset is so good, you can do a lot of crazy tactics, like the antelope jump. Oi, mister! I would love to hit your head, but... Oh! No! You suck! Or, if you feel extra quirky, you can just go and kill everybody. With this gun, you can kill even level 5 or 6 armor, no problem. Oh, feels like a mushroom. Oh! No! Why are you scaring like that, boys? Why you keep on coming like this? There are two more guys that I need to punish now. And one is behind me. And the last guy. Gun so good, I don't even need to aim. Just king of hipfire. Yeah, guys, I'm pretty sure you already got the idea. The kits are very good from the start. And once you progress, they get even much better. And you don't need to play 100 games like for the other kits in order to get something decent. You already got something nice from the second level. And let's not even talk about the last kits that have Ezreal and AK Mutant with meta ammo. What can I say, guys? This was pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you'll become a professional Tarkov Arena player. And until the next time, I also want to thank my patrons for helping me buy booze every month. Peterska, Paul the Ace, Nox, Don Monkey, Starchy, Tickle Me Elmo, Nedelcho, The Not So Smart Ken, Ifek U, Liquid Richard, Mr. Chad Red, Ozan, Diamond from Pharma, Hans Lobo 2, Arcadia, and our newest patron, Gonzo. Thank you so much, guys, and wish you all a great success!